Released this brand new record on Ropadope, and it's downstairs. And actually, I want to thank Lewis Marks, actually, from Ropadope is here. Frida and Vincent Bennett, a ton of amazing musicians are also in the house too. Some more Pendahues is out there somewhere. And I think this guy is one of the stellar just people in the world, in addition to being an amazing talent. So I love you too. We're going to do this one. This is actually written by our pianist, Lawrence Fields. It's called New Heroes. Last composition that we're actually going to do for you guys is actually about really serious subject matter. It was a song that was composed after an experience that I had in my native New Orleans with a group of police officers who pulled me over one night and attempted to emasculate me and found that a difficult thing to do. So we're going to do this last song for you guys, but I want to say this before we finish. I'm not saying what I'm saying, and this song was not composed out of derision or hate. The song was composed because, you know, I don't want my children to inherit a world where I have to warn them about these things so much, right? I don't want them to have to endure a reality where they don't feel, where they grew up like I grew up, where they, when they see police officers, they see a natural enemy, not a resource.